Okay, I'm here. Can't really fucking hear anything. It's a little bit warm today, so I got the fans on. And I just feel like everything's way too quiet. How we doing today? Hey, Seek. Good to see you. Wash some dishes. It's important. I need to do that. Oh, today. Probably a good day for that. I hope your day is going wonderful. Everybody else out there lurking, appreciate you. And, yeah. Let's see. We got. So I did some things. I added a redeem that. I should get this just right where I'm just like, wah! Thanks for cheating, Dragon Jim. Benny, good to see you. I didn't get to finish that thought, Seek. It's only available in the gameplay scene, like it says in the description. But I don't know. I had an idea. I just ran with it. Should be pretty cool. I wanted to go further with the idea, like, you know, make the chat member into a Bond girl, because that'd be pretty cool. Can't read in mobile. Can you not? Have I never redeemed something in mobile? Maybe not. Weird. Just been busy answering questions. I've been helping out on Discord for a Switch game that just got released officially. Oh, on the Discord of the people, of the developers, I mean. It says gameplay scene. Womp, womp, womp. Anyways, it's there. So I had to rearrange things a little bit. Can you be helped? My wife's in a meeting right now, so her office door is closed, and Molly Cat is just yelling at everything and anyone that she thinks might be able to help with the problem. But I ain't opening my wife's work office door to let a screaming cat in. That's stupid. Who would do that? So she's gonna come in here and yell at me a lot. I'm a moderator on the official Discord for the game. What game? Now we all need to know. That's awesome, though. Good job. What was I gonna say? So I've announced the people that are gonna be. Wow, that's annoying. Wolfie T plays. Hey, welcome in. Thanks so much for the raid. Too much talkie. I do my talkie when I streamy. So we started this one yesterday. It's fantastic. We're gonna keep playing this and then go to the PC version when we're done. Wolfie, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, everybody. If you haven't been here before, I'm Artyom Havok, and these are my hands. Hi, Artyom Havok's hands. Okay, so we've got three more we're gonna go through. I've played this one. This one's good. Real good. Well, handy. Can do this one on Friday. I'll be all right. So we continue Spy Timber today with Everything or Nothing. This game, holy shit. You know, every time I fire it up, I've never really, like, played into it too much, but the cast. I think that's, what is it, Heidi Klum or something? But it's got Willem Dafoe in it, and, all right, who's back here? Willem Dafoe, Shannon Elizabeth, Richard Kiel, I don't know who that is. Heidi Klum. Mia. Is that a music artist? Misaki Itoh, John Cleese, and Judy Dench. But not. Oh, it does have Pierce Brosnan. It does have Pierce Brosnan as James Bond. There you go. Look at that. This is Shannon Elizabeth. I know, right? No, this is an absolutely packed game full of, you know, hot talent of what? 2004? I have no idea, I just guessed. I'm looking for it now. Oh my god, it's 2004. I'm fully bonded! You know, right? Same, girl, same. So yeah, this is one of the only games, besides GoldenEye, that I think... Well, no, this is... Is this the only Bond game that actually has Pierce Brosnan in it, and not just his license? Because I think there's been a voice actor, not Pierce Brosnan, for the other ones. We got one hell of a pop song in the beginning, because this one, I don't know if Sean Connery... Oh, yeah. Yeah, Bernard Lee, special appearance by... Wow, so, that's interesting. We'll get to this on Friday. I got questions about some of the people that are in this, apparently. But yeah, this one is just the likeness of Bond-ish. That's definitely Pierce Brosnan's likeness, but I don't see a cast in here. Interesting. I will do some Wikipedia searching, hopefully. But yeah, everything or nothing. So, well, got a manual. Here is the coolest, the hottest. There you go. Die Another Day. I don't hate that movie at all. Oh, it was. It was Die Another Day that stopped being in those DVD cases that I was collecting. That was irritating. I don't know what I did with all those DVDs. Like, I got the Blu-rays now, so, like, it doesn't matter. Black and white book shows you about your PlayStation 2, of course. Here's your controls. I think this one's a third-person game. We'll see when we get into it. The screenshots look third-person. I remember something being third-person. Yeah, third-person. So there's... what was the other one we played? Tomorrow Never Dies. This one... Bloodstone, and I think it's just those. I think those are the third person games. I always forget about Bloodstone. Pretty cool game, that. We'll be playing a bit of that in 2 weeks, I think. Which is interesting if these are, you know, spy stealth games. There's so many in first person, which I think is fine. But some people really, really hate having spy or stealth games outside of third person. Thanks to Metal Gear Solid and, you know, Splinter Cell. People had a hard time adopting to things like Thief. Well, Thief was first, wasn't it? I think Thief is just, that's a great way to do stealth. Dishonored, that's first person stealth. Metro's got some pretty decent stealth sections if you're willing to learn it. Alien Isolation is definitely stealth. Holy shit. Yeah, here you go. Willem Dafoe, Pierce Brosnan, Shannon Elizabeth, Heidi Klum. Is it Klum? As Dr. Katya Nadanova. Nadanova. Serena St. Germain. That's a name. Holy shit. Mia. Richard Kiel as Jaws? Wait, what? Wait, is Richard Kiel the guy that played Jaws? Alright, hang on. I gotta Google this. I never knew his name. I've seen a few other movies he's been in besides, Oh, shit. Wow, it actually has Jaws in here. Okay. I didn't know that guy's name. The guy with the steel teeth. Oh, that's fucking awesome. There's John Cleese, Judi Dench. I don't know who Misaki Itō is. Somebody's going to be like, oh, she's from such and such anime, and I'll be like, I, what? Apparently going to three places. Fascinating. All right, this is going to be pretty cool, I think. There's your get EA cheat codes and game hints. Come here, sign up with this code and pay for them. Because we pretend that it doesn't... Whoa. Hey, nice Sideshow collectibles. These are actually pretty good. Look at those. It's pretty cool. You got Jaws. Odd Job. Pussy Galore. The Roger Moore. I don't remember who he is. Yeah, the original Q. Here's Brosnan. You got Zao, Z-A-O, Halle Berry, It's mostly Pierce Brosnan. Mostly Pierce Brosnan. Sideshow, these guys are extremely expensive. If I remember correctly, those are like the action figures or the models. Sorry, they're figurines. That are like between $700 and $1,500. Like, I've seen the Tomb Raider ones. It ain't. Yeah, I'm gonna have to be like the biggest streamer on Twitch before I dump that kind of money into a figurine. Oh boy, but they're beautiful. Like, they're awesome. Figurines. With everything at the world calls. Okay, Bond. We'll just go with that being the tagline, because I don't feel like removing a sticker right now. And THX, DVD-ROM, Dolby Pro Logic. All right. Cool. Yeah, there's not any... Oh, yeah, Everything or Nothing was performed by Mia. Excellent. Can't wait for that strike. Yeah, there's not much in the way of a story here. It's just gonna... You're just Bond, and you dump it. You have a bunch of... Oh, do you? From, Sideshow? How much did you pay for those? Because those ones are spendy, right? Alright, yeah. And there's the disc. Pretty disc. No, you can't afford Sideshow. I've got, like, a small, like... I've got a small collection of affordable Lara Croft action figures. And I wanted some of the Sideshow ones, but they're just too much. You just have a bunch of dragons. Alright. Shall we kick this off? Is everybody ready? Remember, it's everything or nothing at all. Seek, you now can redeem Bond Girl, if you so wish. I slapped this together so fast. So fast. But it's there. And it's pretty smooth. Most expensive was $80 from WizKids. I can't remember if I've seen a WizKids collectible before. Ooh. We're THX certified. Tiamat. EA Games. Challenge everything. Man, $300 is a lot of money to spend on a... All right. Enjoy this. What, Molly? What's your problem? Please don't go in there. There's lots of plastic for you to eat. I will drive you out of this office. Get out. Oh, she's just gonna go back there and chew on plastic bags. Because that's what she do. Oh, I don't want to close my door. I really don't. It's kind of getting warm, but I will if I have to. I know, right? Yeah, was Shannon Elizabeth in Charmed? I liked that show. Like, it was on and I was bored, so I watched it and ended up enjoying it enough to keep watching more episodes.
Take over Russia. Then we unleash our little nanobots on the world.
Okay, this game looks fun. So it's a cover-based shooter. That's how we got here. It's also, I think, the entire campaign is split-screen co-op. That's how I've played it. I've tried to play it a little bit with my wife. That was rough. Wait, you can go invisible? Wow, Q.
Prepare to die, Mr. Bond.
You first.
And, what about us? James.
Wizards of the Coast. Wizard of the Coast related product. Way too much money. Alright. Let's rock and roll. Can you guys hear the volume okay? I don't think. Yeah, we don't need widescreen. Doesn't really look like there's much of use here, so we're just going to dive right in. New game. Let's see, Ground Zero. Well, that's our option. Be still my heart. Was she in Charmed? She's 48, and still so beautiful. L1 to save, let's do that. Let's just get it started here. I left the suppression off from the cat. Yeah, cool. Save over that. Still good. Still good. Unlocks, huh? Gadgets, reward sheets. Not gonna have anything, of course. Interesting. Interesting. How do I go forward? Select. There it is. So both of these are standard mission objectives. Wait, how did I go backwards? Core objective, less challenging enemies. We're gonna go with agent, standard mission objectives. What in the bleat? Sneaking through the side door. Hey, MacLad, good to see you. Also, Hairball, welcome in. I didn't greet you properly. Gonna be lurking tonight as I am super tired. Thank you, Wolfie. Hey, Big D, you snuck in through the other door. I have too many doors in my house, damn it.
Landing zone is cleared for arrival.
007. Intelligence reports that a nuclear suitcase bomb stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile, has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring it back.
$100 million as we agreed. You have the device?
Of course.
Well, what have we here?
It's confirmed, 007. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Enjoy your lurk. There's your token. your Wilhelm scream. Perfect. Okay. Right two. L1 to lock on target. Shoot. Okay. Looks like you guys need a volume adjustment here. We'll probably have to Jesus. The game is continuing without me while I make adjustments. No! Is my microphone too hot right now? I'll turn it down one notch, see if that's better. Welcome in, everybody. I'm glad we're here. Spy Timber has been a lot of fun. Awesome. You prefer Hot Havoc? Well, heard a rumor. Okay, let's figure this out. All right. All right, do I have a melee? Okay. So that's reload. X is reload. Oh, okay, so if I hit square, then I can have a melee. Alright. But it puts away the weapon first. Oh, wait a second. So there's... It looks like there's a right... No, this is left. Left, and this is right. So you get right and left. Nothing special if you hold it down. Roll is on circle. Roll is directional. That's interesting. Oh, you get the max pain dive. If you do it with gun out. Alright, weapon selection. Here we go. Propel. Up and down just switches it. If you go side to side, you get... Got it. Alright. Alright, there's crouch. It's toggleable. Got a gun. The different gun. All right, this is fast 12. Now, what about climbing and going over things? Because I see a thing. Oh, it's a barrel. Okay, so it's not collectible. It's a barrel of some kind. We get full view. Centering camera. Okay. Where do I go? Door over here. Fun fact, the retro gamer art I made was mostly made in Colors Live, as well as my stream avatar. Well, I don't know what Colors Live is. I'm assuming that that's an art program. And what I was gonna say earlier, right before Box of the Day, was if you look down below, I updated the schedule to kind of fix some of the things that I had to change this week, because we're gonna play through the PlayStation 2 version of Nightfire tonight, after dinner. And Thursday we're gonna start the PC version of Nightfire. That's pretty much a different game. And then hopefully I'll finish Nightfire PlayStation 2 tonight. We'll finish the PC version before I leave on Tuesday. Tuesday is my last stream for a week. There will be guest hosts for the 1 hour stream. If you look below in the schedule, you'll see who they are. It's Lady Gamega, Haggard Hessian, Neon Arcade, Dr. CDCS, and Bearded Bogle. And they're all going to be doing Spy and 007 related games. Most of which I have not touched this month. So that's exciting. Be here, you know, treat them with respect, all that good stuff. And yeah, I'm really excited about that. I think this is going to be fun. I'll get to hang out in a couple of them. But obviously, since I'm going to be on flights, you know, during those streams and at a rock concert all weekend, like, I'm going to miss a good chunk of it. But, you know, it's mostly going to be me on my phone when available. I'm not actually sure what time my flights are. But I'm excited about the concert, but I'm going to be kind of happy when it's over. Because it has been a stressor for like 2 years with COVID and everything. But at least the place that I'm... Oh, there's the briefcase. This was our objective. But at least the venue is requiring a test or proof of vaccination. Oh! Okay, well, I'll tell you this for free. Let's get that Sig Sauer out. Where are you? No, there's more. I can feel it. Alright. So, this guy came out. Oh, there's the door. Great. Let's go. Molly, I can't with you right now. Y'all just give me a second. I'm throwing this cat out of the office where I will bake it like a potato. Oh, Colors Live is the Nintendo Switch. Okay, I got you. Moderate Discord. Which officially got released. Oh, okay, I got you. Caffeinated Diabetic, hey, how you doing? See, I know what the cat wants. She wants in my wife's office, but she can't be in there because she's being insanely loud about wanting to be in there. When my wife is on a bunch of, you know, important meetings with executives. So she's just gonna come in here and scream at me, and there's nothing I can do for her. She just has to learn that you don't always get everything you want, huh? Cats, man. Cats. Alright. Doing alright. I'm glad to hear it. Well done, 007. Destroy. Destroy the hover jet. I don't know. I like this slowdown time. There it is. Here we go. Oh! That's gonna crash into our building. Or worse. Or not. Different building. Let's go! Oh, shit. What is this garbage?
Well done, Marcus. The evac helicopter is in position.
Almost there, Commander. Hey, the destruction in this is really good. Y'all see that? Like, even the buildings going up was... Yeah, that's... Alright. Alright. Havoc's paying attention. This game is seeming alright. Has anybody played this one before? I suppose I could have used cover. I kind of forgot that I could use cover. Could have done that with the jet. I'll have to remind myself. I take the Serious Sam motto, all man, no cover. Never played nearly all of these James Bond. Never played nearly all. Never played any.
Commander Bond, we must
not to correct
now.
You. Wow, holy shit, look at the destruction though. Can I just like destroy walls at random? Maybe not. That's really fucking cool though. Is there a manual aim at all? There is not any. Only I played GoldenEye. There was definitely a lot to miss here. I've been finding some real gems. How's that? There you go. My brain just like comes out my ears because of a sentence I didn't understand. So just destruction, explosions, and rock. Oh, fuck no! Oh, Jesus. What even? Get down. Oh, get down. Rocket. This clearly came out after Red Faction. I wonder what engine this is. Okay. Crouch, cover. Cannot cover on obstacles. Excuse me, like this. Can I cover on this? I can't. Okay.
Commander Bond, we must leave now. Hurry.
Oh, there's the hole in the wall. Oh no. Angry. Angry Harrier is angry. Oh shit. Oh no. A fully personified Harrier jet. Didn't we do this? We did this. Alright, we'll do it again. Enjoy. Needs a Bond girl. I'll redeem. Get Bond girl in here. There you go, seek those. The visuals here are awesome. You know, the silver tanks, everything else. But the song? I don't know. I don't know. I appreciate the originality and effort, but I don't know. This is what you're playing right now, Lieutenant Dan Ice Cream? That's awesome. How are you doing? Good to see you again. Used a version of IdTech. Wait, did Activision make this? Hold on. No, it's EA. 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 Oh, Bond moments have made a return. You see that? You like that shave? Well, enjoy it while it's here. I only did it because I have to wear a mask coming up end of the month. Get on an airplane. Gold!
Perfect. Our latest in stealth munitions. Grenades disguised as coins. Toss one of these at your enemies to make short work of them.
John Cleese is like, I can't even say this seriously. Grenades disguised as coins, lols. And again, I have to do the same at my job. Oh, it sucks.
Our new rappel gadget is designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. Look for smooth ledges to fire it at. Once attached, simply run towards the ledge to climb it.
Ooh. Now that is an action shot, isn't it? No, no. On the N64 and PS1, the game Tomorrow Never Dies was third person, as is Activision's James Bond Bloodstone, which I think was the last James Bond game made. It was either that one or 007 Legends. I can't remember. But Bloodstone was like an Xbox 360, PS3 era game. But the rest have... Oh, and I guess 007 Racing was third person as well. So three or four, depending on what you count. But the rest have all been FPS. So, yeah, I'm playing through Nightfire. I'm going to be playing the PlayStation 2 version of Nightfire. More of that tonight. I'm going to try to beat it tonight. Then on Thursday, I'm going to unseal the big box here of Nightfire. We're going to play that all the way through to see what the differences were. Nightfire is just that, like... It's just joyful fun. PC and PlayStation 2 Nightfire? Very different. Very different. The other one that I played through that I know that I loved was Agent Under Fire, which we're going to look at tomorrow. This game was ridiculously fun. I got this at a Goodwill one day. This is why you're my main squeeze. Some of the knowledge that I retain is completely useless in the real world, but... I retain a lot of information about weird games. It's fine. I don't care. I don't know what I would do if it wasn't that. This one had co-op. This game had split-screen co-op, but it was all third-person. On rich, nostalgic games. For some reason, I can do that. Vogel always calls me out on it, too, when he's trying to think of a game, and I'm just like, here's the name of the game, in his chat. And he's just like, damn it, Havok knows everything. What, MI6 training? Okay. All right, let's go.
Bond, you can dispatch your enemies non-lethally with hand-to-hand combat.
What do you mean, like? Okay.
Job, Bond.
Are you guiding me? Are these arrows? Oh, they're arrows. Wow, this is some chuggy frame rates right now.
If you look up, Bond, you may find a good spot to use the rappel. Excellent. Now simply run towards the wall and you'll be able to climb it.
Whoa. Okay. That's awesome. That's awesome. Oh, to adjust. Oh. Oh. Yeah, well, so what I learned yesterday, and I thought this, but somebody confirmed it, was that they're made by completely different developers with a completely different game engine. I'm not sure, you know, which one was which, but yeah, the two different versions of Nightfire. That's why I want to play through both of them completely. And yeah, if you want, you can check yesterday's VOD and then tune in on Thursday if you're around. No worries if you're not, but there will be a VOD for a while, like 90 days. Enter Bond Synth. That sounds like complete nonsense to me. So, wait. I need that tutorial again. What did that mean exactly? Okay. So, to target an item that isn't a person... Wait, is my gun virtual? Look at that, it sure is. It's half invisible. This is cool. You bet your sweet ass I'll be around. Nice.
Rappel off that ledge,
007. Well, oh. Wait, so I don't have to do anything. Okay, this is cool as shit. This is cool as shit. So, what I'm learning right now is that the PS2... I know, but I missed it. I missed it. And you can't get it back, so... Ooh! I wonder if I can aim a little bit. No, you just shoot. It's annoying. Oh! Move away from the wall to use repel. Not enough games use grappling hooks for movement. Sniper rifle training. I guess I gotta stand up. We'll try. That are PC different? Yeah.
Stop here, Bond. Keep moving.
Well, I mean, that I should have shot them first, huh? What was I gonna say? Were the Harry Potter games done by EA as well?
Be so bold, 007. This might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Okay, so you can't aim camera, just up and down a little bit. The EA challenging everything was here. Not letting this thing strafe. Yeah, I have no idea. I have no idea where that came from. Must have been like a power cell for the lasers.
Well, you've completed your objectives. Now get out of there.
Oh, here? Maybe? Open door. Lasers. It's weird that they put the training mission after the first mission. A long way down. Oh, interesting. Okay.
Good day, 007. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya Nadanova was kidnapped while demonstrating top-secret nanorobot technology. Microscopic machine prototypes whose technology must not fall into the wrong hands.
We provided you with a new vehicle for this mission, 007, the Porsche Cayenne Turbo, perfect for the rough terrain you'll be traversing. Standard armaments include forward-mounted machine guns and heat-seeking missiles. We're also equipping you with our newest rappel technology, designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. It attaches to most ledges and should prove useful on your next mission. Good luck, 007.
We've tracked Dr. Nadanova to this facility. You are to secure the doctor and destroy the nanobot prototypes.
Nightfire! The PlayStation 2 version of Nightfire has a, The Aston Martin Vanquish. Is that a real car? Because that's the one that they talked to, that's the one that they showed off in, Die Another Day, wasn't it? He called it, they call it the Vanquish, I call it the Vanish, I think was the line from Q. Wow, good transition. Holy shit. Also, what the hell did you do, dude? Oh, I switched guns to the P99. Cool.
Use that last explosive here.
Desert Eagle? Sure. Oh, I seen him. I seen the guy sneaking.
Got you.
Oh. Okay. I need to watch my health.
Good day, 007. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya Nadanova was kidnapped while demonstrating top-secret nanorobot technology.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Prototypes whose... James Bond using stealth here. He's using stealth. It's alright. No one knows. They'll never expect... Drop explosives into the vent. What? Around this thing. Oh, I didn't see him. You should go. You should leave quicker. Oh, rappel off the building's edge. Sure. We're just gonna do this. Bye. Boy, this is sure exciting, isn't it? Oh, shit.
These flames present a bit of a problem.
Yes, 007, but there should be an emergency shutoff valve somewhere nearby.
You know, for their flames. Gotta pick up weapons here. Thanks for the redeem, Dragon Gem. Flame shutoff valve. Not like, you know, gas or anything like that, just... Oh, shit. Okay.
Good day.
Oh, man. The whole thing. That could get annoying. Is there... There's no health. What up? Kale's weird. So I've got half health right now. The game does not feature checkpoints. Like, at all. So each flame... Okay, so the flame is what's making me lose more. So maybe you can go this way? Ooh! Is anything over here at all? Ah, goddammit! That's my health mostly gone here. There. Okay. We're just gonna have to be more observant. Braxton, my mic is hosting? How did I get so lucky? Thanks so much, buddy. I hope you're having a great day. See, there's that health all gone again. We gotta find more. This was a dead end. Mac, thanks for redeeming Bond Girl. Something I threw together today. Did this open now? Or was that the next floor down? It's been the next floor down. Oh, shit! Jesus Christ. Oh no, bad reload. You're gonna die! You're gonna die! No! Come on! I got no health here. Having an okay day. Need coffee badly. I wish auto host would actually. I agree. Let's see what you got. Yes, that's right. That's right. Did I get him? Oh, god damn it, I can get him. Alright, I'm gonna actually take the difficulty back down a bit. Because that health thing is kind of painful. Well, let's try it one more time. Let's try it one more time. Okay, so what we gotta do is just slowly go down and not get in the fire. Like that. Just go. A little bit more. Maybe over here? No. Yes, please. Thank you. Right into the flame. Exactly. That's what Maddie wants. Alright. We're gonna go like full cover now. Got him. It's a feature, not a bug. So, what was the button they had me press for the other thing? Thermal vision. What are you doing? Okay, we're doing better. Hey, there's armor over there. Y'all seen it? It's so distracting. I pause to go to read chat, and there's what's your face just walking onto the screen like, oh, hi. Like a landlord coming into your house and changing all your photos to pictures of their family, putting the photo albums on the coffee table. I mean, shit, when you put it that way. So happy to not have a landlord now. Alright, we got armor. I just gotta put a bomb in the pipe. And GTFO. Hang it over that. Pipe bomb. Not the way it sounded. This guy shooting at me while I'm in. Are you fucking kidding me? Did you guys see that? That was all my health. That was all of my health. That one guy fired one bullet and took all of my health. 24 hours ago, Oxford's. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Why quit mission? What if I hit restart? I say yes. No. Okay. Quit to menu. That was crazy. So that guy took aim at that barrel and blew it up. Alright, long way down. Core objectives only, less challenging enemies. That's not more health. We'll try it though. We're just here exploring games anyways. I haven't seen one of them shoot a barrel before, so whatever their AI they have going on here is... 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katya. Alright. So So we'll see. Hopefully this improves the health situation. See, now when I do this, I can target these barrels and get rid of them. Got them. Okay.
I use that last explosion.
We got this. See how they're like shooting me and damaging me while I'm in the cutscene? Da-na-na. Oh! Hello. Can I? Okay, that's. This is a pretty cool level, though.
These flames present a bit of a problem.
Yes, Devilism, but there should be.
Thanks, C. Thank you so much. Yeah, if there's a person out there not following Fractal Mind Mike, like, what's wrong with you? He is one of the nicest guys on Twitch. Oh, it. This is, well, this is fun. Hang on. Hang on. So, watch this. This thing was like sitting over here just going crazy flashing. It's not doing it now, but it was just like flashing on and off. It was so weird. Oh well. Looks like they've added in a feature. I don't remember this being a thing, showing you a link. When did this appear? My mouse was just sitting here and it just was going crazy. No, it's not a plugin. I've never seen this before. It's just here now. So it must be part of, like, this is Twitch's API. Or their chat, right? It's just part of whatever. That's really weird. Okay. Honestly, why did I do that? Don't do that, Havoc. Okay. Honestly, it's probably a pretty good feature, huh? When somebody posts a link, you can get an idea of what it is before you click it. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Okay. On our way back, we're gonna. There's two of them. I didn't see the other one. Okay. Well, great. There's a lot of body armor. I just haven't found it all yet. They're still taking a lot of armor. Oh shit! Alright, forgot. I forgot. Alright. And this is still closed? Must be the one below it. Oh, shit. Come on, lock on. This game doesn't actually allow you to aim freely. So you're completely at the mercy of the lock-on button to get the gun to even go in the direction of who you need to kill. That's not great. Yeah, it's auto-aim only. So yeah, I can't aim the gun. Like, when I move the camera, it does this. Like, there's no way to do that. Alright, we're almost out of here. The building politely waited to explode more. How aggravating is that? We were that close. The whole time we were that close.
No. Sorry, gentlemen, but I have a train to catch.
GG, Bond. GG. I can't believe it. We were that close this whole time. That's aggravating. I'm just gonna keep on the skill level, though. We'll just keep rolling. Waiting forever. Ooh, train chase. This is a vehicle segment. Operative. Operative being the operative skill level. Right, because his car is invisible. This is a damn, isn't it? Something.
Dr. Nadanover is on that train. You must find a way to get on board.
Catch up to... Sure. Get in vehicle. Cayenne Turbo. Go through here? Why not? Like James Bond in an SUV here. Rockets? There we go. Oh, nice. It's a pretty game.
Hurry, 007. The train is getting away.
I don't want to go through here, damn it. Oh, I know I won't make the jump, probably. What the hell? Times like that, you just have to crazy laugh a little bit. Y'all remind me next time I get nostalgic about, like, PS2 games, just how bad the checkpoint systems are. That'll fix me. That'll fix me real quick. I just want to do all the cool Bond moves. Close enough for British government work.
Hey,
go together. It's fine. Going, going, going. We're going to make it this time. Don't. Ooh, that was actually really tight. Got this. We got this. Oh boy. Car versus helicopter, let's go. Wait, we're in Egypt now? What happened? Car wins, British government, we're, yeah. Oh no shit. I didn't actually know we were in Egypt. Is that coming from the train? The train is rockets? Going this way. That's a foot! That's a foot! I've played worse driving segments than this. In the same franchise.
Get underneath the train. You should be able to climb up from there.
How do you want me to do that? Get new objective, get under the train. Hopefully there's a button. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Bye. That's the whole level. That's the whole level I gotta do again now. Was there a button? Did I miss a button prompt? Seek, were you paying attention? Anybody? I don't think there was a way to even get back on the tracks. I'm sorry, no.
Dr. Nadanova is on that train.
That's
all right. Find a way to get on board.
You have a deadline. What kind of project are you working on? Wait, did you get a job? Deadlines come with jobs, right? If you did, congrats. Self-imposed deadline. Alright, gotcha, gotcha. I understand that. I don't know how to beat them, but I understand. Man, that's a tight jump, though. Bond move. There it is. It's not your favorite drone choice. I understand.
You should be able to climb up from there.
I understand. Oh! Get me on this track. Alright, how we do this? Just stay on the track? Or do I have to make it by the bridge? Okay, how do I get under this train? It starts to lower here. A little bit. What is, Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. What? Oh. Wow. That The game had me going there. I thought I had lost. I thought I had lost again. I mean, it's not the worst level to have to replay yet again, but... there's no, like, you know, anything that says success. Yeah, all my projects have fallen behind 1 to 2 months, and many of them seem like they might not happen this year. Well, yeah. I think I just posted something about that somewhere. Because I always have a lot going on. Hey, Mike, how about this? Here, I'll just, like, call you out right now. So I was thinking about, like, expanding this year's Dosember to be multiple streamers. You want in on that? Just basically do exactly what you're doing right now, but call it Dosember. Seek, you want in on that? I have an idea. I have an idea for a t-shirt. That like a bunch of streamers can have their name on, and like a list of all of the streamers' games. You know I want in on that. I know Seek. So Seek, Dosember was like my biggest, like first biggest idea, and Seek was the damn mascot for it. Maybe could be cool. A little bit, and I'll work on ideas for that t-shirt and kind of show you what I'm thinking, and you guys can see if you want to be a part of that. Like, we just, if you do like Tee Public, you get like $2, and then like whatever we sell, we'll just divvy it up, whatever, or just whatever. Bogle, thank you so much for the raid, welcome in. How's everybody from Bogle stream doing? Thanks for shouting them out. Bonus Hitman stream, finally finding Absolution. Bogle, who did not get enough streaming in today with Fish. It was Fish and was it Joe McGuy? They were working on Trine 3 earlier today. Haggard or Seek, would you guys mind shouting out Fish Hands 92 as well? Trine 4. Sorry. I forget that there's a fourth one now. The best one. Okay. Almost done with Hitman Absolution. See, you put the word final in your stream and you're not going to get done. It's like two things you don't do. Put final stream or we're beating the game, or judge any video game off of how long to beat when you're streaming. Those are the rules. Those are the rules. I'll tell you a secret. That title was from yesterday. Always put maybe. That's right, every word, question mark, right behind every word. Oh. Three more levels. Nice. I liked Absolution a lot. I'm glad you're enjoying it. I got all the Bond moments on this level. This is everything or nothing. Bogle, have you played this one? Or was that Agent Under Fire that you played? I can't remember. Alright, let's take a week to save file here. You love everything or nothing. Nice. The poor man speedrun.com. Borgle. Cool. So you've not played Agent Under Fire then? That's a sweet game. I'll probably still be playing Nightfire on the PS2 when you wake up in the morning. Just wink, wink, nod, nod. I'm trying to beat that so that I can start the PC version, which is a different game. I'm going to start a website called Slow Run. Casu Run. Slow Run. That's funny. An old friend. Haven't played Nightfare. From Russia with Love. From Russia with Love is on Friday.
Give me a damage report.
Sir, no damage so far, sir, but I'm still checking.
Yeah, we didn't actually attack the train. Okay, stealthy takes downs. Takes down.
What are you waiting for? Check it out.
Oh wow. Did you guys see that?
Damn it,
move. Oh shit. stealth with the Desert Eagle, it's fine. Let's do this. Right there. There it is. Only really GoldenEye World is not enough. The World is Not Enough was fun. I didn't much care for Tomorrow Never Dies. That one was kind of ridiculously, like, hard in annoying ways. The World is Not Enough was, you know, that was back to the first-person shooter. I liked that. Let's get this. There's a lot of armor here. This one is a lot of fun, though. Mike finally got his coffee. This is Mike with his first coffee coming to you from tomorrow. Hello? Ooh. Can I go backwards and pick... Hello? There it is. So far, tomorrow's great. By the way, just... I'm also in tomorrow. I can go backwards. Good, because there was armor back here that I want. Right about here. Great. My only suggestion to improve tomorrow. Perfect. I wonder if I, like, slow strut, if that counts as stealth in this game. Oh, cool. Look at all the moving pieces here. That's cool as shit. Oh, mother... I didn't get him, huh? I did that. I will get you. There you go. Oh! What? What is this thing? Oh, that's that grenade. Sure. Let's switch over to Desert Eagle. Oh, also, hi, Haggard. Sorry, I missed you coming in, but you did the shout-out. Just use a pour-over or a French press. Machine's broken. Oh, no.
You could shed some light on the situation, 007, by using your thermographic vision.
Cool. It's actually pretty cool that, like, some of the machinery is lighting up, too. I'm glad they thought about that a little bit. Not as good as espresso. Espresso coffee is a little too strong for me. The AeroPress? What's an AeroPress?
I don't suppose we could just talk about this.
Well, there's Jaws.
I guess not.
Sharks on a train. Oh. Why would you auto walk over there? What I'm looking for.
The electricity bond. It's your only chance.
Thank you. How do I do this? Okay, so if I punch him a little bit, I can move him. There we go. GG? End of level. Please. My health was nothing. Great. These are very short levels. I haven't used anything other than a French press for, like, since 2013, I think. I just have, like, a little, like, one cup size one, and that's about all the caffeine I can handle in the morning. Actually, today, it's gonna be a long night tonight. I'm definitely cracking a surge. I got two of them left. Sandstorm. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get that now. Okay, I gotta look at what an AeroPress is. Y'all got me curious. Aero? Aero Press. It's like a coffee bomb. Sure. So you're just basically squeezing the coffee through the bottom or something? You guys can see this, yeah. Huh. Interesting. So you just catch it all with your face here and good to go? Pretty good.
Got a double stainless steel. Alright, what you got?
That seems nice. I think it's pretty colors. I like that. Look at this one. That thing is gorgeous, ain't it? Keep it piping hot for... This will keep it piping hot for 12 hours? Oh. Okay. Not that it takes me that long to get your coffee. Alright, surge time. Should be sipping on this all night. And not chugging it right now and going apeshit on the stream. Oh, that's good. Sandstorm time. There you go, Haggard.
Dr. Nadanova.
Who are you?
I'm from MI6.
The general is getting away with the nanorobots.
The bridge is out! Oh, the bridge is out?
I think we may be reaching the end of the line here. After you.
Oh man, just jump.
Can you fly this?
Guess we got... Oh, do we get to fly a helicopter now? Because that'd be alright. He just shot her hand. I know, right? So rude.
You must destroy that helicopter.
Nice.
The nanotech prototype cannot remain in enemy hands.
Okay. Hence, use bombs to eliminate enemies. Okay, so that goes forward. This also goes...
Some flares may help to shake those missiles, 007.
So, man, up and down here is weird. Alright, alright. Da-da, da-da-da! Artyom Havoc is fucking shit up. Na-na-na. Gotta go down! Okay. Man, hey, Apple. The destructive environments in this are amazing. The controls for this helicopter are bad. Real bad. Alright, 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 alright. Controller! Yeah, look at this, look at this. So altitude up and down is where move should be. You see what I mean? Paper Blind, welcome in. That's pretty spectacular. Also, hi, lurking from work. Awesome. Great Christmas present for your mom. Nice. Nice. So wait a minute, wait a minute. Strafe? Forward and reverse. What does strafe button do? Change weapons. Okay. Well. Okay, so. Wow. Wow. Okay. So does the helicopter also get body armor? Because that'd be good.
He's still behind us. Get to the base.
Bond, do not let that helicopter get away.
Oh. Oh, he's launching, like, chaff. My missiles are just hitting that.
You're a skillful pilot, Mr. Bond.
I mean,
no match for me.
Why are there flames shooting out of the damn pyramids? What the hell? Yeah, you can see the metal old shorts. It was so bright. What the hell? What?
The structure is protected by those shield generators. You'll need to deal with them before continuing on with your mission. Excellent, 007. The shield is weakening.
It just happens to be a giant Bond villain shield recharging station in the middle of historical landmarks. I love it. That's why we're here. This is why we're here. Yeah, I caught that. I like this movie. Hey, backlog. Bye. When it zoomed in, I was like, I'm here because Backlog is here.
Oh, James.
It's going really good.
How can I ever repay you?
Allow me to take you to dinner. Next time you're in London.
I'd like that. But until then...
Wow, he actually offered to take a girl out first.
take that. I'm impressed, Bond. So progressive.
I look forward to collecting the rest.
We're probably all better off for not hearing what he just said.
Good morning, darling. I deduced the mission was successful.
All of the nanobots were destroyed, except for one. My gift to you, courtesy of MI6 and James Bond.
There's Willem Dafoe. Bond.
James Bond?
You know him?
He killed Maxorin. My mentor, my teacher, my friend.
I didn't know. I'm sorry.
How ironic. Bond has now planted the seeds for its own destruction. Soon enough, the world will know and fear the name Nikolai Diavolo.
You'll have everything you desire.
Yes, Katya. Everything or nothing.
A restraining order and lewd DMs coming your way. Why am I in this game? Why is he in this game?
The Spider Explorer, our new field reconnaissance device. You're the first agent to use it, so do be careful, 007. It doesn't climb walls, but it can go places that you can't. Use it to...
No, no, it's not. Metal Teeth Man is Jaws, being played by Richard, the original Jaws from the movies, from the Roger Moore movies, Richard Kiel. Willem Dafoe is playing the Nikolai guy. Also, this has Heidi Klum and Shannon. Forgot her last name now. Shannon Elizabeth. And John Cleese and Judy Dench and Pierce Brosnan. You forgot Shannon Follies. Oh.
We've added a strobe function to the coin grenades. The flash will stun anyone who sees it. Use this if you get into a tight spot and need to disable your enemies quickly.
Yeah, this thing is,
issued dart gun carries a fast action.
Got quite the cast.
That will immediately render anyone you hit unconscious for a few hours. Its range is limited, though, so you'll need to be careful using it at range.
There's one more. There's one more third-person James Bond game. The remake of Thunderbolt. From Russia with Love is third-person. I know that because there's images of him having a jetpack on his back. He's an undercover agent, Haggard.
We've upgraded the Cayenne with a cloaking device, 007, which will make you temporarily invisible to your enemies. It has a limited battery life, though, so use it sparingly. Your Cayenne has now been outfitted with a remote control device, 007. It can be deployed to scout ahead, and the onboard
Bloodstone's third person. Bloodstone's pretty good. It's part one of a canceled two-part series, though. That's what sucks about it. But it's a lot of fun to play. I really enjoy playing it. Don't play the PS3 version. was not amazing. But the game's fun. We're gonna be checking out the Xbox version. It's like the last James Bond game I play. In September.
MI6 interlude? Okay. Sure.
007.
That's canon, right?
Welcome back.
Nice to see you again, Em.
Excellent work rescuing Dr. Nadanova, 007. However, we have a new crisis on our hands. We've lost contact with 003. He was in Peru investigating Nicolai Diavolo, a KGB agent so ruthless that the KGB itself tried to have him terminated. Unfortunately, they failed. Diavolo's control, his teacher, was Max Zorin.
Yes, we once played bridge together. He lost.
We believe 003's life may be in danger.
Come on my way to Peru.
And don't forget to stop by Q Branch on your way out.
I feel like we just did that.
Good morning, Q.
Ah, 007, we have some new equipment for you. Have you met my new assistant, Miss McGuy?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Miss McGuy?
And you won't, if I have any say in the matter. Now, pay attention, 007.
This is your remote control spider cam. You can use it to scout ahead.
A spy disguised as a spider? Frightening. Thanks for the tip.
Strobe grenades. You can use them to blind your enemies.
Brilliant.
And this is your new dart gun. It knocks your enemies out instead of killing them.
How thoughtful.
Now, 007, do try to return this equipment in pristine condition.
Especially the grenade after
That's
you
what
use
I'm
it.
Afraid of.
Oh, Q Branch. Thanks, McGuy. Is she the new equipment?
May I introduce you, 007, to the Triumph Daytona 600 motorcycle, the Q Bike. These are now standard issue for all 00 agents and feature front-mounted rapid-fire rockets. There's also a weapon storage compartment in the front fairing for when things get up close and personal. And we've counterweighted it to give the rider the ability to lay the bike flat, thereby avoiding any low-hanging obstacles. I expect to see this returned in perfect condition, 007. I mean it.
What? Remember how they just gave us all the things that we already had and then gave us more things for our car, and now they're like, and you're gonna use a bike. This the order, the pacing that this game has for equipment is bad. I like Ben Whishaw too. Yeah, Desmond. You're definitely sliding under a semi-truck. I know, right? It's gonna be like Loco Cycle up in here. I need to finish that. I never finished that game. Damn it. I was streaming almost all of it, but we got the last couple chapters to go. Here's a place where we don't use the motorcycle. Mac wants Spy Hunter. Okay.
W3's last known contact in Peru was geologist Serena San Germain.
Back with snacks, but just for you.
Check in at W3's safe house for a clue to her
location. Alright, let me do this.
It's fun!
Gotta swap hard drives. Gotta swap hard drives, because I know it's on this one. So which one do you want? You want Spy Hunter NES. Okay, I can do that. I haven't practiced this or nothing. Thank you for redeeming that. I keep forgetting to mention that there's a Spy Hunter redeem all month. The motherboard I have, you cannot replace the fucking CMOS battery. And it sucks. I think actually ASUS got in a bunch of trouble for it too. So when, because Windows has a thing now where they like to hang up the Ethernet port or the Ethernet thing and the USB, I have to kill the power supply to make it forget so that I can launch Linux. Otherwise, it'll launch Linux and it won't have anything there. So you got to do that. But every time I do it, because I have this aftermarket cooler, on the CPU, it's like, hey, that fan speed isn't right. I mean, it's doing just fine, but it always forgets that I have told it to ignore it now. So I have to do this every time I boot into Linux. I can go from Linux to Linux and that's fine, but Windows, they just keep things awake now that they didn't used to. And they took away the option to fix that. And then they brought it back, but it still doesn't work. A spy game in the middle of a spy game. I know, right? Just as I started a vehicle section, we got this. I mean, here's hoping, I guess? Question mark. There we go. So we're going to do this in Chimera OS because it has all of the emulators built in to the Steam interface, which is awesome. But thanks, Dutch Bogle. Chimera OS is what Gamer OS is now. They, change their name. Why, It is weird that this monitor doesn't see it, though. Okay. Looks like I'm going to be playing it in my preview window. That's fine. Okay. Alright, so you wanted Spy Hunter NES. That's going to be this one right here. Don't have any sound. I had that working. I had a bunch of things working. I don't know why they aren't now, but that's fine. You don't need sound for Spy Hunter. Okay. So there's our weapons. They seem different. Oops. Okay. Actually, wait a minute. Didn't I have a scene for this that had... Guess not. I feel like I had this all set up, but I don't see it now. That was also, like, September 1st. That one's, like, armored or something. Damn it. All right, we'll try again. Could you go in these trucks? No, they're just trucks. You could destroy the... Oh! I used to have this on NES, or my friend did, and I played a lot of it. But I don't remember... Or I also had, like, a PC version. I feel like I remember it also having, like, branching paths. So maybe it was a different game. If that makes sense. It's an endless game. There's no way to beat it. Whoop. It's just going for a high score, as far as I know. I feel like there were vehicles that you could get into and become like a motorcycle too, or maybe that's a different game. Alright, that must be armored. I can't. Okay, branching paths. Here we go. Sure. Well, no, because there was one that you could like go off a pier and become a boat, right? Am I totally making that up? I see you over there, Haggard. So does everybody else. Like that thing, that vehicle. I feel like if I go into this... Yep, I thought so. Damn it. Son of a mother. Come on. What? What am I supposed to do here, then? There we go. Okay, so what does this do for me? Now we have a different car? I actually wasn't paying attention, but I think we changed colors. I got 0 lives left? That was flashing there? Oh, shit! It's Mad Max up in here now. I don't want him to catch up. Yeah. Okay. Damn civilians, get out of the way! Oh, helicopter. Oh. The helicopter was not my friend, it turns out. Okay. Alright, one more try, and then we're going back. And I will spend some time this evening trying to figure out why sound isn't working and why it's not on my main display where I want it. No! Damn it. No! Alright, we're going fast now. Last life? Probably. No. I don't know what that truck did. The one that we got in. I feel like I shouldn't have to... I shouldn't explode them. Hitting a motorcycle. Coffee casual! How you doing? I feel like I've stumbled across unlimited lives. What the hell's going on here? Because we for sure got a game over. I think... Can you... So who's played the original Spy Hunter? Do you even have to fight anybody? Can you just spend the whole thing dodging? Well... Oh no, shit, I need that. Whatever that is. Aww. Just quick, I'm new. Lurk before Left 4 Dead. Nice. Coffee Casual here. Part of Little Man's crew. And they're going to be doing co-op games. I guess he does all his co-op games on her channel, which is awesome. Haggard Seek, if I could get a shout-out from one of my mods for Coffee Casual. She's freaking cool. Biddles your hubs. There you go. You know, nobody had actually said those words, so I didn't want to assume. No offense meant. All right. Let's get back to this one. Thank you for the redeem, Mac. I will try to get sound and stuff working so it's a little bit better. We also have... It's not on the list, but I also did get this in the mail the other day. The PlayStation 2 Spy Hunter remake, a reboot. No, I'm not having sound issues, not exactly. It's just my SteamOS operating system isn't quite set up right, so sound wasn't coming through. So, like, probably just need to go in here and select the correct HDMI. I just didn't want to screw with it too much. Interface. Reconfigure audio. Yeah, oh, okay, so I wanted to go through the... Got it. It wanted to go through the sound cards, but what we really wanted on is, I believe, HDMI 2. Stereo. Next. I just done. It's either 2 or 3. Or 4. Yeah, because it would have to be. Anyways, I'll screw with that later. Thought you ran into one of my technical failures. Nah, this is a self-built problem that I just need to, like, play with for a minute until I get it right. All right, here we go. Avoid civilian casualties. Thanks for the redeem, Mac. Yeah.
You must not let that henchman report your position. Find a way to stop him.
Is your technical failure. All right, let's go, Cayenne. Guess I have to go around now. This game is actually very fun. I want to go here. I think I'm going backwards. Oh, that was that place. Got it. Okay. Wow. Beautiful coastline here. Got this. You got this. A little Porsche Cayenne that could.
They've got away, 007. You failed. Next time, perhaps I should send 009.
Wait, what? Was there like a...
You must not let that henchman report your position.
Oh, because we... Got it. Because we came back to this after the scene was over, I totally forgot what we were doing. Did I just... Fuck, I just went the wrong way. What was that bridge extending? That was weird. Wrong... Oh, now... Now we're going the wrong way. So I'm taking a turn here. What is that? Get over here. Oh, get out of the vehicle. You can do this. What I read earlier, the driving portion of this game were designed using the Need for Speed engine.
Yeah, it's EA. That makes sense. They're not terrible. They're not terrible.
Yes?
Jack? Thank God. It's Serena. I was so worried. Meet me. I'm at the Hotel Americano.
Right.
And watch out for the local police. They're not who they seem to be.
Is anyone?
Get to the Hotel Americano. 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 Wasn't that... What? Haggard, are you still here? Wasn't that the hotel from Spectre? Or that name they kept saying? It's ringing a faint bell. I know you just watched it.
To engage the local patrols. Avoidance is the best policy here. Keep your weapons disengaged.
But those are tanks? Those are tanks!
Don't forget, Double 7, your Q cloak will make you invisible for a short time only.
What, we're gonna have to restart this, but... How... Oh my god, this game has a checkpoint. First checkpoint we've seen in this game. I don't want to go that way. What do you want me to do here?
007, you are not advised to engage the local patrols. Avoidance is the best policy here. Keep your weapons disengaged.
So that's like a big metal plating, yeah?
Don't forget, 007, your Q cloak will make you invisible for a short time only.
What the hell? So do I need to, like, shoot the middle? How am I supposed to get around this? Chat, you got any ideas? This does not make sense to me. We'll try going... Wait. So if I go back here, there's like a kind of a ghost path. No. Well then. No place. Okay. I don't have any other gadgets. Can't shoot the tanks. Yeah, I can't shoot the tanks. So what if I go here then? Am I go...
The Cayenne's GPS map has been modified to call out local patrols, 007. Do your best to stay out of their way.
Okay, so I thought this was back the way I came, but apparently I just don't go down that road. It wasn't a crate. It was like metal. It was like steel metal blockades of some kind. Like, what? We can't engage the authorities, but it's okay to completely blow up a fireworks shop? Oh, this gonna be good.
That fireworks shop should cause a diversion, 007.
Hide your Cayenne, then send the RC car to explosive effect.
Okay. Woo! You want me to blow up a fireworks shop? How is this better? Totally fine, I know! Oh, here it is, here it is, here it is. Bonk. Deploy another RC card. Oh, he's got a laser. He had a laser. Okay. I'm unsure if, like, I'm just that bad at video games, or, Damn it. So when he crosses that area, he blows up. So I've got to shoot the thing with the laser from the outside without touching that particular area. Or was it the battery running out? I don't even know.
Shit.
Did I get it? Okay.
Well done, 007. Now get up that hill and rendezvous with Miss Saint Germain.
I don't think I can get through here. Oh man, I thought. The other cop despawned, the one that was coming up this road that I was trying to avoid, he's just not there now. Glancing at chat instead of the road. That's why you don't text and drive, folks. Feeling some of the vibes from Test Drive Unlimited 2 right now. That was a really cool game. It's a pain in the ass to get going now because of the way it connected to online. You gotta do some things. Hello. Archaeology?
Serena Saint-Germain. I'm James Bond. You were working with a friend of mine.
Jack? So that was you on the phone.
Do you know where he is?
He went off to investigate some platinum I discovered near a fortress outside of town. That's the last I saw of him.
I stay for a drive. Why don't you show me the way?
Just get into the car with a strange brunette male. I know, right, Matt Glad? 100%.
All the police here answer to Diablo. He controls everything in this town.
Diablo.
Take a right here.
That was wrong. We'll just keep my rocket sheath. Oh, what?
Go left here.
Where did he go?
Guess we're just letting loose on the locals now. Yeah, I had no health there. Thank you.
Gotta bounce. I'll see you later tonight. Hey, awesome, Matt. Glad.
He controls everything in this town. Take a right here. Go left here.
Got him. Oh, straight. Well, no, I'm going this way. I'm going this way. Oh, shit. Okay, I will follow her directions now. Sorry. Design in this is like the way the levels look. You know, the you can't see. Like the shadows and, you know, the different areas, they all look really good. They all look really good. Not James Bond if you're not destroying food carts. Market stalls. Always market stalls. Okay.
Via left, 007, it's your only chance.
What, go down here?
Hold on.
Oh my. Jesus, really? Alright, now we're proving that this is a four-wheel drive vehicle that can climb anything. Drive through the front gate, 007. Thought that was a cave. Me too! I thought I was going in the cave as well. That's why I was so shocked when it was like, and now you're climbing. Oh, that's funny. I'll probably play another level or so, and then I'm going to take a break for dinner, but I'll be back working on Nightfire PS2 some more after that. I'm going to try to beat it tonight, so I'll be here as long as that takes. Man, PlayStation 2 save and load times. Well, save times here are pretty brutal. Vertigo. Alright, guess we're going to be using the grappling hook a lot. I'm glad to be away from the vehicles for a minute, though.
Stay back.
What are we going to do?
You're going to take cover near those tanks.
And you? What about the guards?
Da 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 da. Oh. Okay.
Bond by hacking into their computer system. We have reason to believe 003 might be imprisoned somewhere atop that cliff. Hurry, 007. You're our only hope. And his.
Hey, you!
Ooh, Kalashnikovs. Okay, that was the wrong way. This game is sweet, though. Is it just two shots? Might be. One, two. Alright, good enough. I mean, that is an elevator. Oh, right, duh, use the thing. That way. They don't let you hold very much ammo.
Disable the hoist controls. I'm gonna have to get up there another way.
Correct, 007. Look for an old junction box. It's part of the mine's original wiring structure hidden somewhere in the cliffs.
Ooh. Oh, shit. That was another, Oh! Okay. Oh. That was actually pretty cool. I didn't realize there was gonna be neat like bullet cams. How do I get through? Where do I go? Good place to climb. Can I push this? Ah, there we go. There we go. It looked different than the rest. Get dog food. Holler if there's something you need. Keep him busy, chat. Hey. I don't really think there's anything I need. We just gotta figure out what to do for dinner. That's about it. Have a good haircut? Question mark, wife? Salmon, I thought. Okay. Do we need anything for that? Probably not. We got toast and stuff. We'll be good. Listen, dirtbag. Anywho, bye. Have fun.
You! Stay where you are! Open fire!
Ooh.
must find that uplink device and install it so we can help you find 003.
Wait. I've got a damn time limit now? Where's the time limit on the screen? Em's just riding my ass for no reason.
Spider drone may be able to access that area. Look for an opening nearby.
Okay, we will switch to the spider drone. And use its view, but I don't see it. Unless it's hiding behind these guys. Like, I was kind of... Yeah, it's not. Yeah, I can't go through there. There's a shadow there. Nothing. Where... I don't see it. He says, spider drone can access that area. Look around for a place. I am. I am. Well, okay, let's look in here, I guess. See if we see. Well, there is. There's like a vent right there. Enjoy your lurk, Seek. Thanks for being here. I mean, this bright red thing that's flashing, calling my attention to it, that should be the dealio. Picked up a cute spider bot. Okay, well, I'm going to just climb and move on, I guess. Maybe I have to get to it from up higher. The way this game relays information to you is absolutely awful. Oh! You survived. That's unfortunate. Okay, bear with me. What if you guys took a normal amount of, like, bullets to kill people? What is that? That's the uplink device. Oh.
But not 003.
Complete his mission, 007. Find a junction box and install that uplink.
So, they were... Q was telling me about a place that wasn't a current objective in which the game just kind of let me run around with my head chopped off for a minute. All right, now we can do the uplink.
Uplink installed.
Get to the top of the cliff. We'll s-
Good job, Bob.
But what about the room? Is that a pathway under? So wait. I need to go all the way back down to get to that elevator. That's where that was. Oh, shit. Okay, why don't you duck a little bit? Stab a little duck. Armors? How I get so like, oh, what's this? What? Really? That's a thing you can do, is pick up and use melee things? Weird. I don't know when they were gonna tell me that. Actually, let's just get in the elevator. There we go. There we go. Yes, save. Okay, I'm gonna call this stream here, because I need to use the bathroom. I want to play with the dog, and then start thinking about dinner. I will be back. 2.5 hours, 2 hours, 20 minutes, and we're gonna keep trucking along on Nightfire for the PS2. Yeah, I went over it. Here we go. And yeah, kind of all I got. We're gonna find somebody to raid. All right, here we go. This is a pretty cool game, but like the way it gives you directions is not great. Like I still don't know half the things that Q rambles on about. Like I just don't see them. And the way it gives you tutorials after you already have access to a thing, it's like, what? There's some very not thought through gameplay loops there. The streaming is ending forever. All streams are over now. But I'll be back. I'll be back tonight. And we're going to sit here until we beat that damn game. Thanks for the fun time. Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you. Have a nice.
Okay, person I was thinking about raiding is ending their stream. Alright, when was the last time I raided Jetter?
Get the screen over here so I can see him.
It's been a while. There's also Retro. I didn't see them. Retro Militia working on it. Is that, oh, is he, oh, he's playing Fallout. I thought that was Adam RPG. All right, Retro Militia it is. Thank you, Seek. Yeah, cause it's been a couple minutes. Alright, love you guys. I'll see you back if you're around. If not, I'll see you tomorrow. We'll just keep rolling with Spy Timber. I'm really enjoying this. It's been a lot of fun. And it's always good to see you back, love. I will. I'm gonna get that puppy dog up. And we're gonna go play fetch and work on training in the backyard. I'll see you guys in a bit. There you go. Ah.